What's up, everybody? Game Drops with Pops here. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back if it's not your first time. All right, we are going to run some Mario Kart 8 on the CMU 1.2.1 Wii U emulator. And we're going to run two characters today that are I just added. One is King Thwomp from Mario 64 fame and other games. And Diddy Kong, gotta represent for little Diddy Kong. So we're gonna get right into this. We're still working on the 150cc division. There's King Thwomp, and right above him over here is Diddy. So we'll do Thwomp first. He goes over Waluigi. So if you like Waluigi, make sure you back up that file. And we will use, remember this card from Mario Kart DS Mouse? The Zucchini? Look how quick it is. We'll use the Zucchini. And look, he even has his own emblem. The smash spot where Mario would jump and shatter him. Okay, so let's work on Moo Moo Medals. We'll do this cup, and then we'll do another one with Diddy. And I put a couple of car mods too. I'm still waiting to unlock them. They may or may not show up. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Miles, don't bug the cat. She's 10. All right. Here we go. There's a smash spot on the back too. And you can get these mods, they are in the description below. This guy's gonna block view though. He's so big. All right, here we go. A Mario Kart kind of day. It is hecka hot here in Oshawa today, right Mouse? Burning. Hey, speaking of burning, just got burnt by a red shell. Hold on, let me turn this up a touch so you guys can hear the music. Let's roll. There we go, in stereo. Okay, just got bumped up. It's all right, we're gonna regain the lead soon. That behind me. Okay, we're up to number four. Oh, there goes Link. Should flatten him. Now, it's the 150 division, so there's no guarantee. Okay, another bomb. That's not really what I wanted. No guarantee I'll actually win this cup. This division gets a little bit challenging, but because we did the 50 and 100 already, we gotta try. All right. Let's catch these clowns. Yep. I'll give them to you after Buzz. It's still too early. Okay, up to fourth. Here we go. Third. Let's shoot that off. Catch that guy. Slow them down. Move it, Diddy. We are in the lead. That's what I like. Oh, that banana got in the way. I couldn't move. See, that's the problem. He is hard to turn. Oh my goodness. Luigi. Yo. Okay, we still have a chance of catching them. Let's do this. Pink Pikmin. Beat it. Send that off right away. Yes, sir. Took the lead. Hopefully no one has a weapon. Look at that smile. Jagger tooth and everything. Okay, that's the first track. On to the next. What's up, Mr. Cat? Thank you for joining me. All right, over to Mario Circuit we go. See how we done do it. Okay, this one was done by Don Thiel, by the way, and the Diddy Kong is Don John, so Don did it, something like that. Let's boogie it. Move it, Luigi. All right, we got the UFO bananas. little protection from these jabronis. Not going inside that forest right now. Okay, we just bumped out Diddy. That's the guy we're gonna use next. And there was additional emblems and stuff. Okay. Let's get rid of him. Oh, he's still flying with me. Monkeying around, are you, Diddy? Okay, here we go. Very close. He's right behind me. I can't mess around at all. This car looks great too. Carve around this turn here. What? Dude! Keeps catching me on the flip side. I seriously want to win. Yeah, yeah. Alright, gotta stay on top of the game here. No monkey business. Going in here for safekeeping. Yes, sir. What's up, Ethan? How's it going, dude? Staying out of trouble, I hope. Yeah, that's good to see you in there, buddy. How's your brother? You guys miss me over there? Probably not, huh? Now you guys can cause all the trouble you want. All right, here we go. Okay, we're ready. Let's boogie. Day at the beach. Can I go 3 for 3? I hope so. All right. Who's in the lead? Wait a second. Oh, Toadette? That's unusual. She never is in the lead. Of course, Toadette is now Pink Pikmin, if you noticed. Okay, somebody just got whacked. Okay, we're gonna wait, and then we're gonna drop this shroom. All right, Toadette, we're creeping on you. Man, oh man, I wanna beat this. Okay, yo. Oh, I just missed her. Man, trying to bank shot off that. Okay, we're in third now, uh-oh. Drafting on you, DK. Diddy K. Actually, it didn't help me. What's up, Louie guy? All right, red shell. That's going to help big time. Let's get him. Oh, man. Someone's getting me, though. Backfired big time. Oh, my goodness. Okay, we need to hurry here. Get away from them as fast as I can and keep this lead as best as I can. Got a nice bit of space between me and them, which is good. Whoa, what happened there? Just charged into the wall for some reason. I'm running this on my computer, by the way, if you're wondering. It's on the CMU Wii U emulator. It's not a Wii U at all. That's why it's super wide and super awesome. Alright, we need protect. Oh, sweet squawk box. I'll take that. Whoops. He tips heavy, so be careful if you do use this character on the turns. You gotta be extra diligent with your grinding out these slides and stuff. Otherwise, you'll hit the wall like I did back there. Kind of turn early and then you should be okay. Okay, see what I mean? Just nailed that wall again. Calypso styles on the beach here, just to be safe. Boosh. Yeah. Yeah to making trouble, or yeah to how's your brother doing? All right. On we go. Don't forget to tell all your friends, Ethan. Check out my channel. I know you're on soccer and hockey teams and all those stuff. Tell all your sports fans and fanatics, come check me out. The more the better. Get the word out. And if you want, also tell them to subscribe to me too. I would appreciate that huge. I'm probably going to do another game later. Maybe I'll do a Dead Space Extraction. Because it's so hot outside, nobody wants to be out there. So today might be a game day on the inside. Air conditioned. Alright, let's roll. Uh-oh. A lot of traffic coming up here. I might get smoked here. And it's sort of snagging for some reason. Let's get out of here. Alright, DK, Diddy Kong, putting you in an ancient mode. Massive stair down there. What was that? Alright, let's send that off. Get a new box right here. Alright, and now chuck it behind. Okay. Let's pick up the pace here. We're number fourth and Luigi just capped the cab there. Okay, there's number one and two right here. Up and over. Okay, running the wall here. Donald Trump's wall. I am not sure why it's slagging so badly on this track. Okay, we're in first. That's where it's at. Uh-oh. Blue shell's coming. Not a good time either. Let's go. Hop that truck right here. Let's get up and over. Up, up and away. Back to second. I'll take it. I want first though. Still got a lap to go. Alright. Okay, this is the money round here. Let's do this. Coming for you, Toadette. Okay. I should have the advantage now on the wall, you would think. I'm still trailing behind her. Why? Okay, leaving that there. Let's catch her. Yes, that came at the perfect time. Luck is on my side, it seems. Of course, it's not over till it's over. Okay, Mr. Cat, Ethan Christmas. There you go, we did it. Hey, Nintendo TV, how you doing? All right. So, King Thwomp reigns supreme in the zucchini car from Mario Kart 7. Let's see if we get the 3 stars. Okay. And now we're going to use Diddy Kong. There's now an emblem pack. I don't know if the icon works. We'll see. Alright. This guy's like Rock Johnson over here. Let's skip it. Okay, this is probably going to be just a 2-cup run. Like I said, I'll be back later for another game. Just going to make some dinner. And then, oh, look at this. Manny looks furious, huh? Okay. Let's see what kind of thing we unlocked. Back into Grand Prix we go. And now we're gonna use Mr. Diddy. Okay. Oh, the Trojan horse. I don't like this car. We will use for him the Subaru. Not very fast. Needs a fast car. Alright. Let's see the old standard cart. Cat car. For Mr. Cat, we'll use the cat car. And we'll use this kite. Okay. Let's go here. We're going. Taking a vacay to the airport, which I'm doing soon anyways. In June, for the first time ever, we're going on a trip to Florida. It's gonna be huge. Can't wait. All right. Let's see what the little cat car can do here. Burger King car over there? Or is that a Big Mac attack? Whoa. Watch it, Tanuki. I don't trust you. Okay, so far, not too shabby. Not too bad at all. Controls pretty nicely. All right. Diddy's dad's in the lead there, or he was. Now, Isabel. Okay, we're coming at you. As soon as she lands, chuck that out. Boosh! Direct hit. That was perfectly timed. Uh-oh. Now it's payback. Look at this. Eek. Okay. I wonder who sent that off. All right, let's go. We're gonna get her anyway. Oh, look at what the. Are you kidding me? How often does that happen? That plane is sick right there. Let's go. Time to eat her up. Get this girl. Chop her down, yo. Oh, ran out of juice there. Okay, we'll have to get her off speed. Whoa, she's got a red shell. I gotta be careful. Okay, taking the easy way. Shortcut. Mini shortcut. Alright, let's boogie. Got the lead again. Coins are not gonna save me, that's for sure. I need some protection. Alright, uh-oh, quick! Oh, lucky, nothing got me. Shocked. That's surprising, I'm telling you. Okay. We are moving at a fast pace. I like it. Okay, that's good enough. I will take this. Oh, look at that. Up and over, nice. Sweet. Okay, let me do a quick sound check. Okay, hold on. I think you're right there. He should have been, because he's standard, right? Although, I guess they didn't have enough room for everybody, but that's why there's awesome modders out there. Okay, I put this track here over Dolphin Shoals. Skyscraper. So let's see what happens. Alright, here we go. Dump that, try to get some speed here. Nice. Oh man, I popped it by accident. Maybe it was a good thing though, because it slowed everyone down. Alright, that's better. That Dolphin Shoal track got on my nerves so many times. It's like Rainbow Road. So I figured, get rid of it. If you can't beat it, get rid of it. And that's what I did. And now we got a way better ride happening here. Okay, I hope I unlock something else. Okay, this time I'm not gonna pop it. I'm gonna hold on to it. Okay, we're grooving. Absolutely grooving. Get all this coinage. Boosh! Alright, let me check my account on Twitter as we proceed. Good. Okay, hold on a second now. Laptop is not cooperating. There we go. Okay, now it's cooperating. Let's go. Sometimes the internet feed gets sluggish. All right, on to the next track. We are moving. Disco Beats for Gino Beats. All right. Diddy Kong's all shiny. Okay. Father-son battle here. Get over here, you deadbeat dad. Whoa, we try to hit his son here. Okay. Massive style. We are grooving to a new beat. Okay, put that out. Yeah, double dap. See that? Okay, this kid is killing it. He's on fire. Of course, he goes over Lakitu, as you can see. If you like that character, make sure you back it up. Oh, look who's back. Like Slim Shady over here. Trying to steal my banana. Hopefully that stopped him in his tracks a bit. All right, new one. Grooving. All right, we got this, I hope. That. Yes. DK just bit the bullet back there. Alright, we got a nice little gap between me and them. Pending no disaster, we should be alright on this track. Going on the green side this time. We are rolling. Don't look back, kid. He did too. Oh no, no, look at this. Oh come on, go, what? Robbed, absolutely robbed. Oh my god, at the end too. Sarcastic fist pump. Still ahead in points, but we won't get 3 stars, that's for sure. Boy, oh boy. That's why it's never over till it's over on Mario Kart. This is one of my favorite tracks. Even though I hate winter with all my heart, I honestly, every single part of winter sucks, but this track is awesome. So no, I don't like winter. I don't like anything to do with cold. Heat and sun is where it's at. But this track is cool. So here we go. Nice. Thanks for the bump there. Okay, we're gonna go on this side. Alright, I'm gonna shoot somebody down. Nice! Oh man, whoa. Almost went off the edge there. Okay. We're gonna have to take you guys down, I'm sorry. Alright, number three. Okay, that's how it goes. Any way you can win is how you do it. Okay. Set it off and stop him in his tracks. How's it going, Miles? You alright, buddy? Yes. Taking the middle right way as I always do. Just wish I didn't get robbed last track, but it happens. Alright. Look at that lineup right behind me. It's like a chain. Some giant slalom event here. Here we go. Time to be a rat mogul. Oh, those Latin strikes. They're like no rap mogul. Don't be spitting rhymes. Oh, another one? Come on. No. Robbery again. Here we go. They're trying. They are so trying. Good, we got protection. Right down the red line here. Boosh! Alright. Okay. That was alright. I don't know, I might do another cup. This is fun. That didn't take too long at all. Maybe we'll use Dark Bowser. Right there. We'll see how it goes. Okay. I added him too, but I didn't put him in the profile for the information pack, but maybe we'll still use him. One star, okay. New. No. He looks like an old man Lakitu. Some potato head. Alright. Let's go back. We'll do one more cup, and then we'll wrap it up. We'll end on a fast note. Oh, actually, we got Blue Mario too. Up here. That's another thing too. I added a emblem pack. We'll use him actually. Where Super Mario Sunshine emblem comes up. How cool is that? And if you use the scooter, it should be from Mario Odyssey. Where is it? Oh no, it's not. It didn't work. Okay, I'll have to do that again. Let's use the standard cart though. This is from the arcade game. I like this one. There it is. Look how cool that looks. Okay, what's his specs? Is there a faster, more secure tire? That one's pretty good. Good handling all around. Actually, you know what? We'll use this one. Let's go. Right. And then we're gonna do this one. Let's boogie again. All right, here we go. I changed the first track, and I changed the last track on this course set, so here we go. Mario Sunshine. Ride like the wind, yo. Cake and steak. Almost sounds like Superman. Okay. I didn't want to fly off the edge because she pushed me and I would have done a back roll off the edge there. Alright, we got four laps of this track to catch this guy. Or who is that? Princess Peach? Catch this lady. There's the first one. Done. Let's speed out of here. Time for some Jurassic Park music. Okay. She's still right behind. Look. Oh, my shell. Burnt away the shell. Alright, Super Mario. Hey. Little shell. Big deal. Okay, we got a nice lead here. Okay, we got this. No problemos. Look at that. Freebie mushrooms. I'm taking it. One and done. All right, we got nobody around us, really. Okay. Get this coin. We can afford to spend some time on that. Another freebie mushroom sitting here. And we did it. Sweet. Alright. Okay, laptop is doing well. We are grooving. Let's go. So I will put this information pack in the description later, since we're using a third character. Couldn't end the fun run on a dry note like that. I want to see if I can get 3 stars on this division cup. All right. Easy, Princess Peach, easy. I'll take the money from the honey. Okay, here we go. Carve on that turn. All right, we're going this way. Fist pumps of fury. Get that on upper deck. Yes, we can. Check her out, though. She is rocking. Oh, man. Oh, she's gonna get smoked now. Bye, Princess Peach. Pennies from heaven for Bowser. Nice, right on my head. All right, I'm gaining on you, buddy. Going this way again. Okay. I'm gonna have to ditch this banana. I need to catch him. I need something with speed or a red shell. Put him dead on his tracks. Come on, red shell. Oh, squawk box, yes. Catch this jabroni. Scraping along here. get back up here. Noise. Yes, sirs. That was sweet. Pop. All right, I like that. That was a nice run. Very nice run. Good job, Mario. Okay, two down, two to go. We'll have to wrap it up after this cup is done for sure. Because I'm going to make some din-din for my kids and myself. All right, Bowser's Castle. He needs a paintbrush for a weapon. Oh, slow start. Didn't get the boost. That's alright. Hey, Bowser, what are you doing? That's rude. Okay, let's go. Alright, everyone's body checking me. Okay, I'm gonna get you, Bowser. Sorry. It goes down like that. How am I third? That is not making any sense. Alright, as soon as we land, we're gonna shoot one of these off. Actually, we'll wait till we're up here. Now we'll go do it. Easy. What a mess that was. Oh, you're lucky, Diddy Kong. I so had you in my sights, it wasn't even funny. Bye-bye. Okay, we're going this way this time. We got the lead. No, we don't. Yes, we do. No, we don't. Yes, we do. All right. It's such a close race. It's not even funny. So for that giant ball of pain coming. No, no, no. Don't be ripping me off like that. Come on now. All right. Let's go this way. Great, Bowser. Rock on, yo, rock on. Okay. Oh, snap. Uh-oh. Gotta leave that there just in case. Man, this is gonna be close now. I can feel it in my bones. Ah, yes, good. Sweetness. We got it. Just to make sure. All right. On we go. Last track, and I changed it. So get ready for a Mario Odyssey of sorts. Because I can't stand Rainbow Road, the Wii U version. So I put a track that I actually like. You'll see it in a second. All right, here we go. That's Rainbow Road now from Mario Odyssey. Bye-bye, Rainbow Road. Princess, got a nice start. Okay, she's quick though. Nice try there, Princess. Okay, Okay. Man, she's rocking. I need a red shell. Okay. The two princesses are rocking this. Okay, I need to get them. There's one of them gone. Just heard Bowser growling, there he is. Oh man, it's over now. What was that? Get out of here, Link, beat it. Beat it, I said. What is with this guy? Okay, there's no way I'm winning this race. At least we'll get fifth. All right. Okay. Let's see how we did, if we unlocked anything. That's one angry fist pump. All right, Super Mario Galaxy, Odyssey, Sunshine. All of the above. No stars. Ay, ay, ay. And nothing unlocked. But it was a fun run. I hope you had fun. I did. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. Like. Oh, we got credits to watch. Let's watch this. I always like seeing this. Okay. Let me say though, if you did enjoy it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Like, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you have a real Wii U like I do, and here's mine, or a Switch like this, right here, or a 3DS, right here, send me a friend code or a friend request. And if you're on the Xbox and PlayStation, I'm there too. Hold on. Didn't mean to turn this on. But it works, as you can see. Okay. If you're on the Xbox and PlayStation Network, I'm there too. Send me a friend request on either of those. And if you got the time, check out my Snapchat and Twitter and Facebook group page. See, Wii U works too. Turn that off. We're not using it now. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber to any of that stuff or all of it, you rock. You're amazing. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. And we'll just watch this to the end. And then I will say farewell for now. But I might come back later today because there's nothing on TV. Game one of the NBA Finals starts tomorrow. So I might have nothing to do tonight. I might play another game. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Or I might take my kids for a walk. So, keep in tune for that. Okay. Nice cruise down San Fran type street. All right. And if any new characters come out, or car mods, or track mods, anytime, whenever it does come out, I'll try and showcase them as fast as I can. I'm also doing Mario Kart Wii, CTGP, and the Wims Fun Run as well, on the Wii U, obviously, or Dolphin Emulator. So check that out as well. A lot of cool tracks on those particular hacks. And characters and car mods and all that kind of stuff too, as well as other games. I do pre-recorded games when I have time. My son wakes up super early every day, so sometimes I do pre-recorded games because at 4 o'clock in the morning, what are you gonna do? Look at the wall. So I run a game and play it and then upload it whenever I get a chance. So check out those as well. Lots of fun stuff always happening. And hopefully a lot more as we go along. in the future. Some really cool games coming out. I'm sure everyone saw the Pokemon Switch game release or preview release. My daughter wants it. I might be getting it for her birthday. Because her birthday's around that time, so might be a present waiting for her. Only thing is, there might be a conflict issue because my son likes Pikachu and she likes Eevees. So I might have to get the Eevee cover. Something to think of. All right, rest in peace, Satoru. And we're almost done. Let me shrink the screen. And there you can see me 112.1. All right. Get that big finish. That man can play the trumpet, or woman. I don't know who's playing it, but they can play. All right, everyone. Until next time, this is Game Drops Pops saying peace. Later. Bye.